Hey, this is Eric from Native Instruments, and in this video we are going to look at how to connect the TRAKTOR Kontrol S2 to TRAKTOR DJ 2. The TRAKTOR Kontrol S2 has been designed with plug and play in mind, and this means you just need one cable to connect them and you're ready to go. If you're using TRAKTOR DJ on the iPad, you connect it to the iOS port on the back of the S2. When using the iPad, you also have to power up the S2. If you're on the go, you can do this via USB from a power bank or a speaker like this that can output power. Or alternatively, you can use a power supply, which will simultaneously charge your iPad. On the iOS version, you'll see a pop-up telling you that TRAKTOR DJ wants to communicate with the S2. Hit OK. If you're using the desktop version, it's as simple as connecting the main USB cable from the S2 to your laptop and starting up TRAKTOR DJ. You'll now be able to do everything using the controller. You can browse, load a track, cue it, play and mix without going back to your computer or to the iPad. This is where the fun really starts with TRAKTOR. So take your time and find a workflow that suits your style and then have fun mixing. If you want to learn more about TRAKTOR DJ 2, check out the other videos in this playlist and hit subscribe.